Hey, see how far you can get so I can show you here. Go down as low as you can. As you can, and then I'm going to push you a little further. See if I even get that on the left. Ready? Ready?
That's good, honey.
I know.
I can't do anymore.
I know.
I'm going to pull it bad, honey. Well, that's good, honey.
I know. That's it. That's right there. Hold it.
It hurts so bad.
Hold it. Stop. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, now switch back to the other side. Do it again, both sides again, but on your own. And then bounce a little bit.
What?
Do the other direction again. See how low you can get. Come on. Come on, you got it. Come on. You're like right there. Just push through it. Push through it, like so close. You just have like 3 inches. Come on. 2 inches, like 2 or 3 inches and you're in the splits. You're fine. Nobody's looking at you. Come on. Come on, just push through it. I'll show you on the video how close you are. Then just switch sides. It sucks we don't have you. Like another half an hour, you'll be doing the splits. I'm telling you, if we did this like another 30 minutes, you'd be doing the splits. Another 30 minutes, you'd be doing it. Come on. So close. Push it. Push it. You're gonna be so impressed when you see how close you are in this video, even from Colorado. I have the video from Colorado too. So go as far as you can. Just take your time and just ease down there. My gosh. Wow, and that's usually your not even your good side, is it, Sarah? Is that your less good side? As far as you can go. There you go. Come on. Oh my gosh, you're like right there. I'm almost ready to call it the splits. Really close. Gosh, it's like, hey, I'm about ready to say you're doing it. Really close. Sarah, you're literally like this. Going. Give yourself about 15-20 minutes of that and you'll have it. Perfect. Just keep moving it around. Keep switching back and forth. That side's a little higher than the other side. Can you push down a little harder? Right there, you're like maybe an inch off the, your leg's like an inch off the ground. It's your leg, not your crotch. It's like literally an inch. Like I said, in 10 or 15 minutes, you'll be doing it. How's that feel? Close. This is for our webpage.